Today I'm going to show you how to turn your gas line off your fireplace and adjust your flame height. So inside here you're going to have your gas shut off, straight inline is on, and turn sideways. Is off. That's off. That's back on again. Also inside here you have your flame height adjustment. Indicator line is on the left hand side. Right now it's in the high position, and turning it clockwise to the low position.